time is 8:24. You're watching Q13, Fox News This Morning. What a beautiful shot outside our studios here on South Lake Union. So you've probably come across C89.5 while cruising the radio dial, but did you know the people running it are in high school?
Yeah, Casey joins us now with more. Hi, Case.
Hi, guys. Yeah, whether you love dance music or not, it's really hard not to appreciate the hard work of the kids at Nathan Hale High School, literally a radio station run by students and, of course, some helpful advisors and mixologists, if you will, like Richard J. Dalton. How you doing?
Good, good, good. How are you?
So what can you tell us about the program and what's going on here?
Well, this whole thing is a listener-supported public radio station. It's run by these kids. These kids take control. We just, as the adults, we just make sure it all happens correctly. But, you know, these guys run the thing, and you can see right here Maya's doing it right now, clicking away.
It's so computerized now. Maya, I know you're in the middle of something. How long have you been on the air here?
Just about at the beginning of this year. I started this year. So.
And what year are you?
2012. I'm graduating next year.
Oh, so. Congratulations.
Thank you.
So what would you say the hardest part is about being a radio DJ?
Honestly, all these buttons, I swear, you cannot. If you're new to this, it's going to be very confusing. So
they all look the same to me.
Yeah, definitely.
Well, thank you. We'll let you get cracking with your show. And as we mentioned, it is student-run, so it's kind of neat to see not only how it's run by students, but how they've broken so many artists over the years. We were talking last hour with Richard about Lady Gaga and Rihanna.
Yeah. Yeah, all sorts of crazy things going on. One that's getting big right now is a local artist that we've had a chance to work with, Go Periscope. Mm-hmm. And they're actually being considered to be on the cover of Rolling Stone this week. So that's kind of cool. And that all came out of C89.5. These kids helped pick that artist.
And you have such amazing facilities here. You have the studio we just showed. You have a mixing mm-hmm. room over
yeah.
there and production
yeah.
facilities.
Yep. Yeah, it's a really nice spot. Like the way it used to be the radio station was a radio station inside of a classroom. Now it's an actual radio station with a classroom in it. So it's really cool.
And I want to ask you guys, because you guys are all part of the program, what is your favorite part about taking this class? I mean, obviously you get to be on the air, but is there anything else that you would say is the most exciting? Who's excited to chat?
We get to meet the artists sometimes. That's pretty awesome.
Who's your favorite?
I like Lisa Dank. She's pretty cool. I did an interview with her once.
Nice. Now, did you guys get to boss each other around? I mean, I heard you managing people earlier.
Yeah, a bit.
You think that'll help you in the real world?
Directors get to boss
yeah.
people around.
Oh,
yeah.
They do?
Yeah.
So you guys have program directors and music directors just like
yeah,
any radio?
I'm the student program director.
So what does that mean? What do you do?
I handle the programming department, which is like the student-run work that's sort of produced in our studio. So public affairs programs, and I check people's news, broadcasts, things like that.
Awesome. What a great program. You mentioned to me earlier you really wanted to be on the air. You raised your hand really high. Now I'm putting you on the spot. What's your name?
Lucas.
Okay, and how long have you been on the air here?
Like less than a year.
Yeah? Really, like, do you like it?
Yeah. It's
yeah?
favorite class.
I bet your friends all think you guys are all super awesome for being on-air personalities.
Yeah, Studio A has an open window, so I always feel so cool when they're walking by and they see me.
Oh, I didn't think about that. Your peers can see you while you're... Oh, cool. Awesome. Well, if you've never heard this station, you have to check it out. If you go to 89.5, of course, or you can go to C89.5worldwide.com. We have a link up on our website at Q13Fox.com. Just click on Mornings with Casey. Mark and Lily, back to you guys.
Okay. Casey, thank you.